outrageous, man.
Yes, Holly Hole.
I think it was right leg or left foot leg. And then she could hit Rhonda with this.
That's right? The one that knocked her out.
And then Rhonda was asleep.
Is it hard to pull off?
Huh?
Is it a tough kick?
No, it's easy, but then you just want to make sure that you don't. Because what would happen is if she missed.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Rhonda could either catch it, but if she missed and she overslid, Rhonda could have taken her down with her.
And we've seen that happen. But the thing is with kicks.
Like, and then did you see James Moonwalker's kick? James Moonwalker was the opening fight on that same card.
Okay.
He was a taekwondo fighter a long time ago, really good friend. And he hit him with a back kick. Knocked the wind out of
him. Here, like,
beautiful.
Can you
back kick?
Yeah.
Which I haven't done for like ever.
But you know what's crazy about kicks? You don't see them coming.
No.
The punches, you kind of, you know, you see the body, but all of a sudden a kick comes and knocks you out. I've seen people get knocked out by kicks. It's vicious.
Yeah. The thing is, it's really even hard to even block a kick. I mean, you try to block a kick to the head, that momentum and the weight that a kick has, it's hard. It's super hard. That's why, like, whenever you do get hit with a kick, it sucks. And that's probably why, like, we've been been debating on how Rousey had her, the three broken places in her jaw, like what actually did that, because I mean some of them she did take a bunch of straights, you know, that could have gotten a couple of fractures there, but was it all from that one kick? It could have, but a lot of it did hit her neck too. It wasn't straight jaw, so I don't know. It'd be interesting to see what other people think about when she actually, you know, had gotten phased, because she got phased in that one part.
She also hit the mat non-prepared. No, I fell off a horse and I wasn't ready and I really messed up my back.
Yeah.
When you're ready for something, you can absorb it.
Yeah. Yep. She wasn't. See, and that's the thing, is that with her not thinking about the stand-up game, like, if you think about stand-up game, when any boxer turns around or when any fighter turns around, you're ready, prepared, or you get the hell out of the distance. You don't just turn around and you're like, hey, I'm right here, because what was she? I don't know if she was expecting to turn around and then, like, grapple, right? Or take her down from there. But you're going to turn around right face-to-face with the person, like, in distance. You know what I mean?
But she didn't expect. I think she just took Holly Holm so lightly. She's 35 years old. She has 9 knockouts in 40 fights. I knock out everybody in 30 seconds. I wouldn't even need to train. I'll beat her.
That's what. Anything can happen. I think MMA is one of the hardest sports. I mean, like, how do you prepare for anything in the ring? Boxing is just punches, kicks. Taekwondo is just kicks. MMA, anything goes.
Elbows, knees, you're right.
Yeah. So how do you prepare for that? That is the hardest thing to do. So, I mean, I respect anyone that, you know, Rousey, anyone that's in there, Holly, that actually takes that, because, Jesus, like, I can't imagine how many hours they have to put in the gym to figure out every single thing that someone can throw.
That's what's so impressive with Holly, because she said everything that Rhonda threw at her, she wasn't really prepared for. You know how much training that is?
Yeah,
for a boxer to transition?
Yeah, that's what I say. Like, I think they'll be good. I think both of them will, you know, go down their respective paths. And if they meet up again, then that'd be great if Rhonda can bring up her game.
Who wins the rematch?
How many years down the road?
Two.
Two?
I think so. I mean, she has to be out because the knockout or the draw for whatever, 6 months, right?
Two with a better boxing trainer, better strike trainer. Rhonda could give her a better look. But the thing is, she has to get over that height. Rhonda's never really fought someone that tall. I didn't notice the height difference until she started trying to chase her with that dirt. I don't know what to call it, the D'Artagnan punches? I don't know what else to call it.
All right, there you have it. Rachel Donaire showing us some kicks like Holly Holm. Basically, report.com and Melissa Crack reporting. No, that